Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha says the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, hearing a man reciting the Quran in the mosque, said, "May Allah jalla jalaluhu bless him. He has reminded me such and such verses of such and such chapter." Hazrat Hisham says, "From that chapter which was obliterated from the memory." Ali bin Mushair Abada has corroborated him from Hisham. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 5037.